Local home builder is betting the real estate market has hit bottom, and they're offering an unheard-of guarantee. Our Joni Shriver is live in West Boise with more. Joni?
That's right, Dee. In a slow real estate market like ours has been, for sale signs like this one have become a part of the landscape. But there are signs that things are looking up, and one local builder is putting their money where their mouth is.
When I first started looking, I was worried about that in homes. I wanted to make sure that I wasn't paying an inflated price for something that was going to drop.
Brenda Duggan bought her home 4 months ago.
I think the other thing that I like is just all the extra deals, the light in the house. My bathroom is beautiful.
She's delighted now, but began the search with the same sense of caution that's leaving other buyers on the fence and not spending a cent.
They've seen some price reductions over the last year, and they don't want to buy a home and then see its value decrease. That's a logical concern.
Brighton Homes has been adding unique touches for buyers for years.
This stained glass window mimics the backsplash that you saw.
But now they're also offering an unheard-of guarantee. If the base price of your new home drops any time within 2 years of buying it, they'll cut you a check for the difference.
It's unique. It's the first one I've ever heard of here. Yeah, and it's really different to me than a gimmick. I think it's more of a sign of, hey, we think that the market's making it's really on an upswing. And the fact that they're willing to put their money there, I think, proves that.
In fact, Boise real estate agents say the market is turning. From 2007 to this year, closings in May were down 36% in volume. In June, they were only down 24%. And in July, that was 20% down.
I think that we're sort of, near the bottom or maybe bouncing around the bottom.
Now at least one home builder is betting the worst is behind us.
And that's something that people can debate for a long time. But we're taking the risk out of the home buyers' minds, and we're assuming that for ourselves.
Now, so far, the numbers for August are looking promising as well, but they're still down about 24% from where they were last year. Ada County has had about 550 home sales each month between May and August.
Thanks, Joni. The average home price in Ada County is now about $250,000. That includes single-family homes, condos, and townhouses, and that is down just over 10% from this time last year.